I keep seeing passport bro discourse on my feed, but I feel like Japan really nailed it when it comes to talking about those kind of guys, because they just call them LBH, loser back home.
I'm going to ignore your xenophobic racism because that's par for the course over there on that island and whatnot. And I get it. I understand what you're saying and whatnot. The Japanese call passport bros, okay? They're specifically talking about foundational black American men of means, with money, successful means, right? They call us losers back home. Is that what they call us? Okay, foundational black American men. All right, unmarried men with no children and means, okay? Means in the ability to travel the globe as they see fit. They call us losers back home. Okay, I get that. Okay, I get that, young man. Okay, I'm going to ignore that xenophobic racism and whatnot because that's par for the course. I've experienced it at point blank range in my past from certain Japanese individuals, okay? Straight from the island over there, okay? All right. Well, you know, loser back home, huh? Okay. Well, geez. How do you explain Japan's population dropping by 500,000 in 2022, according to CNN.com, okay? All right. How do you explain Japan's births falling to record lows as the population crisis deepens, okay? All right? How do you explain that? That's not an article. And before you get in your feelings, that article was written by a Jesse Young and a Mayumi Maruyama at CNN. Yeah, they seem to be very interested in your island over there. All right, you better be careful because the non-melanated will move in over there in a minute, okay? Anyway, how do you explain that Japan's population has fallen for the 12th consecutive year as deaths rise and birth rates continue to sink, according to your government data released Wednesday of whenever this was produced. I think April 13th of 2023, that's when this data came out. The population stood at 124.49 million in 2022. Sorry, I'm foundational black American. You'll have to give me allowances for being of lower caste, okay, or lower class, whatever. Your population stood at 124.49 million in 2022, and it represented a decline of 556,000 from the previous year. How do you explain that, okay? You know, the losers back home want you to explain why your population is in crisis, why there are not enough young people to continue to prop up your economy and shit. There's more older people, respectfully speaking, than there are younger people. You know why that is? It's not because of the incredible toys and merchandise you have over there. You know, it's not because of that. You know, maybe I'll wait like another 2 years and I'll go over there when you guys are barely around and get some stuff on the cheap, okay? You know, go in the bargain bin over there and give me some real good stuff, you know? How do the losers back home want you to explain to me why you guys are playing with your PlayStation 5s and your little toys and shit instead of getting that peace leave and shit, because it's a matter of national security for your fucking country and shit, but instead you'd rather be performative and act like a female, not even a Japanese female. You would like to be performative and get online and take a shot at what you perceive to be low-hanging fruit and shit on a global stage. All right, can you explain that to me? Okay, I want to say that, you know, I would never have seen your clip if it wasn't for another performative hyena and shit who was going to get her clap back too.
Your name, I don't want people to know you're in here. How you feel, fella? Say, why don't you pick on somebody your own disposition?
Oh, please, Mr. Barroom Brawler. Don't hurt me or anything like that.